Hello everyone, thanks for tuning in again. One of the questions I get the most here on the channel related to the Google Home and the Google Assistant is, does this music or video service work in my country? And this question is actually a little harder to answer than you might think unless you know exactly where to look and how to make this happen. So let me show you a quick way to figure out exactly which music and video services work in your country, and then let me show you how to quickly connect that to your Google Home. You're going to need a PC or a Mac, but let's get started. Okay, so like I said, you're going to need a PC or a Mac, and you're going to go to assistant.google.com. Once there, up in the top left of the website, you can see what it can do. Now click on that, and then top right, you're going to want to make sure that you're logged into your Google account, and that Google account is in the right country, or the one that you're in at the very least. Now, in the menu on the left-hand side of the web page, you can see music and audio, and if you click on that, you're going to see play music. Now, this list is curated against the Google account up in the top right of the web page here. So, this is only showing me the assistant apps that are available in my country. So you can see that I can play sounds and music, and I can go into a view more section for each of these different sections and see what's available. The same exact thing is available for videos. So you can see in my country, I can play videos on YouTube and something called Kicker. I could go in and view more and get more services. You can see playing TV shows, HBO Now, CBS, and Netflix. Now, of course, the menu on the left also has a number of other options for what you can look at. Here's home control really quickly. That's not the point of this video, but again, this is a curated list against your account's country of origin. Now moving into the Google Home application, this is the second space where you can see the different services that are available for your Google Home. So down at the bottom right of the application, there's a browse button. If you tap on that, you're in the video and music side of browsing what's available to connect to your Google Home. I tapped on music at the bottom left, and these are only the music services. Down at the very bottom, you can see what other services you can add, and you can see what services you've already connected. So that's basically the list of what you can use an account and connect directly to your Google Home in your country. Now, this is the video and music side. So it's going to show you the music apps as well as the video apps. Now, one last thing to show you. If you click into any of the skills or the applications, here's Google Play Music. They actually show you what devices this is available for. So you can see that the Google Play Music is available on Google Home and iOS and Android devices and many other devices. The other thing you can do is send it to your device. And I just sent it to my Mini, and I'll show you the demo of that.
Playing Pentatonix on Google Play Music.
The secret chord that David played.
All right, well, there you go. You can see how quickly and efficiently you can go ahead and add different skills or apps into your Google Home, or even an Android 5.0 phone or greater, of course. You can go ahead and add in all these different apps directly in there, and you can see exactly what is available in your country. So there you go, everyone. Thanks for watching. We'll see you next time.